Well, it just takes one swipe on a credit card reader for your purchases to go through along with all of your credit card information. But what happens if that card reader is stolen, as it was at a downtown business? We wanted to know just how concerned shoppers should be. Brent Ramadna talked with a cybersecurity expert to get some answers. Brent?
Millions of people own credit cards and use them almost daily for purchasing things. Luckily for any credit card or debit used on the stolen reader, almost all of that information is unreadable. But there are other things that the thief could use the machine for. According to an expert I spoke with, now that the thief has the reader, if he hooks it up to a laptop or computer and gets a hold of some credit card by stealing it or just using it, he can then swipe it and, using certain software, pull the information from it.
Say they have a stolen credit card or debit card, they can get the financial information that's on the card itself and transfer it onto their computer and make the card readable.
So as far as information still being on the credit card reader that was stolen, I was told that information is most likely not still in the machine, and if it is, it is unreadable. Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.